Hotel Alpha, vacate to as soon as possible. Vacate. That's right, right far. Four is Hotel Alpha, contact ground, 118.855.
Ground 118.855, right as
I zoomed in 9 times.
I
think you can get dash 8s with winglets.
You can get dash 8s with winglets, but I didn't see the other, when I said it, I didn't see the other bit sticking now. I'm not going to wait.
It's an express. Ew, I think it's a max 8 again. Rail is an express.
Anyway,
aren't
you?
When?
There we go.
No, that is true. I mean, you'd have longer because you've got to drive longer.
Oh, mate, yeah.
I mean, at least it's tiny.
It's really just in time. Brandy and lemonade, yeah.
I don't blame you. I'm driving in.
And they've still got the Qatar fucking World Cup stickers!
That's alright, zoomed in.
Hello!
That's one's overhead zoomed in. It's not a face.
Just zoom in, do I feel?
I've got a face!
Yeah.
I'm freezing here. Look where he's at. Look where they're transit back to Canada.
Mm-hmm.
Back to the cold weather.
Wait, what? not getting.
By far the most popular is the 737-9, which has the longest range, and of course the airline operates what we call the ultra long route these days. The 787-9 take anywhere quite a different distance. Of course, is the aircraft of Qantas used, fly direct from Perth in Australia to London Heathrow, flight time of around about 19 hours. Interesting, of course, that Qantas out.